Hey guys, this is Stu Murray 47 here, back with another Superman related review, and in today's video we're going to be taking a look at something very cool. We're looking at the DC Comics Superheroes New 52 Superman 3D Protective iPhone 5 case. What a mouthful. It's an officially licensed DC phone case made by a company called Brando, which I think is an exclusively online company. I'll be providing links at the end of the review regardless. But essentially, just before Christmas I was browsing the internet and I happened to come across an image of this mobile phone case, and I absolutely knew I had to have it. I placed an order, and despite me living all the way in Scotland, it arrived really fast from the US, which was a pleasant surprise. When I opened the packaging, I was blown away by the quality of this set. The first thing you'll see when you take it out of the protective cellophane is this high-quality collector's gift box. This is very rare for a mobile phone case. Normally when you buy one of these online or on eBay, if you're lucky, they come in a very basic blister card or cheap plastic packaging, but this is very cool. It's covered in an upholstered material, almost like a cream-covered denim, and it's a very textured feel and really does feel and look professional. As I said, high quality and nice to look at. My one had a bit of a black mark straight out of packaging, but that's no big deal at all. I'm really impressed by the new 52 Superman S-Shield that's printed on the front alongside the name Superman as well. It's a really nice touch and makes this stand out on a shelf. Now, opening the packaging up, you get your first sneak peek at this very impressive iPhone case. Wow, does it stand out with those vibrant bright colours. More on the actual case in a few minutes. I'd like to focus on the inner packaging first. I really like the magnets they've included on the right and left hand sides of the packaging. It helps to stay closed quite well, and the magnets have a nice amount of strength to them, which is a very nice touch. Now on the inner left is a pretty detailed bio of Superman. It reads, "The most recognised superhero in pop culture, Superman has been elevated to mythic folk hero status. Rocketed to Earth from the dying planet Krypton, baby Kal-El was found by a farming couple who named the boy Clark Kent and raised him as their own. Discovering his enormous powers, they instilled in him strong moral values and inspired him to become a hero. Superman has super everything. Strength, speed, flight and vulnerability, as well as his renowned X-ray and heat vision. The most powerful being on the planet, his amazing abilities are also a melancholy reminder of how different he is from the people he's dedicated to protect." This is a fantastic little bio of Superman and would be a great introduction to the character for anyone who didn't know him. I doubt there's anyone out there like that, but you never know. Now here's the real star of the review, and I cannot say enough good things about this case. The way it stands out from the black background is magnificent. The blues, reds and yellows are so well done. Taking the case out, you can see the inner packaging is made of a thick spongy foam, and it's definitely going to keep the case safe and sound during shipping, or if you decide to give it out as a gift, it'll definitely arrive intact. Once again, no expense spared with this outer packaging. It'll even look really good on display, you know, if you were to sort of close it up and put it on a bookshelf or something, you know, it really does look impressive. Moving over to the iPhone case itself, and what else can I say but wow. The sculpting on this is top notch. It does say on the website that this case is a highly detailed 3D body sculpt, and also that it's a high quality collectible grade paint job finishing, and I couldn't agree more. The metallic paint is beautiful, it bounces off the light. The S-Shield itself is a raised up rubberized section, which really does stop the case from sliding around. The rubber red belt on the bottom helps with that too, which is a good design choice in my opinion. It's basically a hard plastic case in the shape of the new 52 Superman suit. On the inside here you see the Justice League logo, and that pretty much shows you the case in comparison to a standard iPhone 5 shape. So this is a little bulkier, but that isn't necessarily a bad thing. It fits very well in your hand and won't easily slip thanks to the rubber sections on the front there. No argument that it's a chunky phone case. I mean, here it is compared to my current iPhone 5 case. In fact, I'd like to quickly show this on camera. I've had this case for a while and it's so cool. The image on the back is a stylized Christopher Reeve changing into Superman. I love this image. But yeah, so just to show you the new 52 version in comparison, you can see it's much larger than a standard case, especially on the sides. It's almost twice as thick too, making your phone seem, as I said before, quite a bit chunky. Now that might turn off a lot of people, however, I think the sculpt on the front more than makes up for it, and anyone buying this case isn't after the smallest case ever. You're buying it to make your iPhone look awesome. I love that it includes all the armoured suit lines, the abs are really sticking out, and it has the cape up top too. Now here's my iPhone. Installing the iPhone in the case couldn't be easier. You just angle it in with the volume buttons first, then clip it in place. Just like that, basically. It'll hold your phone perfectly tight. Being slightly bigger, it does feel easier to hold and contours to the lines of your hand very well too, at least certainly in mine. It has a nice weight. The extra sculpted sections are solid plastic, making the phone and case seem a lot more solid together. I just feel that this thing would keep my iPhone very, very safe. Now, as for how well it actually works with the iPhone 5, I know from past experience that a lot of cases kind of obscure buttons or don't allow them to work, but in this case, it's very, very cool. All the buttons are easily accessible. The power button, the home button, headphone jacks, speakers, on the bottom, camera, none of them are hindered or obscured by the case. The one exception being the mute button. I found it pretty hard to toggle that on and off simply because the case is pretty deep at that point. That might just be my big chunky fingers, however you can still access it with a little more difficulty. Still, it's a very minor negative point on an otherwise fantastic quality product. Here's one last comparison with my old iPhone case, and it just looks elegant in comparison. It'll definitely turn heads when you're using it, and I don't find the larger size off-putting at all. It still looks very, very cool. The S Shield is impeccably made, and I love that it's raised up from the plastic section. There's not a single brush stroke out of place. The quality control was so high, certainly with the case that I bought anyway. I'd even go so far as to say it's a really good display piece as well. If anyone buys it and is kind of too afraid to put it on their phone in case they drop it and break it, it would look really good on display with the case itself. I know that's not really why you're buying it, but it's a really nice kind of byproduct. If you put it back in the case here, you can see it looks fantastic. As I mentioned before, the way the colours look with the black background, it just really pops. And I've never bought a phone case that had this level of quality control or this level of sort of production, or display options. It's very, very cool, and I'm so glad to own it. Now, one last thing I'd like to share is that at Christmas, my sister-in-law actually got me a really neat stocking filler, which was this cool little iPhone 5 standee. It's a little tiny pair of blue feet, basically, which attach into the bottom of the iPhone 5. Now, this doesn't come with a case. This is a totally separate product, but it just pushes in the power slot here, and I just thought I'd show you this on display. Now, these are available on eBay and stuff. You just look for, like, iPhone feet or iPhone standee. But I love the way that this looks. Now, of course, this case is a bit heavier, so you have to angle the feet just right, but how cool is that? You've got a Superman case with tiny little blue feet sticking out the bottom. This is just a goofy little way of displaying the phone, but I do love how cool it looks. Now, any fans of this case, or anyone who's liking this case but is more of a Batman fan, then don't worry, Brando and DC have definitely made something to cater to you. They've also made a new 52 Batman version of this case, and it looks just as cool. It still comes in the collector's packaging with the bio. How awesome does that case look? It is the new 52 style, so it does have the suit piping, the black Bat logo, of course the big bright yellow belt. It is a completely licensed DC product as well, so don't worry, you're not getting a cheap case, and nothing but the best in this line. You know, the paint apps, the quality control is still equally as good. Now, all you Marvel fans out there, they've also created an Iron Man case as well. Now, there are some cool things about this. This is, of course, the Mark 42. There is also the Mark 6. It does attach slightly differently, and it uses the flashlight so that if you get a phone call, you automatically lights up the LED or the arc reactor in the chest flashes. It also has a slidable panel to expose the camera. So I love the design of this phone. I'm much more of a Superman fan, but if not, I would definitely get this phone case. Okay, final thoughts. Do I recommend this? 100% yes. It is nothing but high quality. The second you get it out of the packaging, you'll find yourself being more and more impressed by every single aspect. Yeah, it's bigger. Anyone that, you know, buys the latest iPhone because they want it to be smaller and smaller is never going to enjoy this, because it does make the phone considerably bigger, but that's not always a bad thing. I've had some phone cases in the past that were, quite smooth, and I was afraid I was going to drop them all the time. This one, it's highly textured, it's rubberized on sections, it will hold into the contours of your hand, so it is a must-have collectible in my opinion. It is slightly more expensive than a standard phone case. You're looking at about $34.90, certainly that's what it is on the website, so that might be out of some people's budgets. However, as I said, you're getting high quality here, and if you've got a Superman fan in the family or a friend, this would be an ideal gift if they have an iPhone. Sadly, this is only for the iPhone 5 and 5S. They haven't made it compatible with any other phone type. So if you're an Android phone user, or if you have like a BlackBerry or something, sadly they don't make them yet. But feel free, if you want to do get this item, then I would highly recommend going over to Brando's website, which is basically just mobile.brando.com. Type that into your browser and then just search for Superman, Batman, Iron Man, etc., and you will find the phone case. I cannot recommend it highly enough. It is so cool. I hope you've enjoyed the review, guys. If you've enjoyed it, please rate, comment, subscribe. This has been Stu Murray 47, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye, guys.